wounds were so bad that in the dead of night, a desperate attempt was made to keep the men alive. They gathered on the rooftop of the house in Sandvin, waiting for a plane to drop vital supplies. This is the moment it passed overhead. But when the parachutes finally dropped, it was 2 kilometers away, deep in enemy territory. With nothing to live on, nothing to fight the enemy with, some men were told to prepare for being overrun, captured, and tortured.